What are you two wee doggies doing, eh? What are you doing? What are you up to? Hey, wee son. What are you doing? What are you doing? Where's Tilly?
Leslie.
Wait for a minute. Go on. What are you doing? Nah, get off my camera. Get off my camera. It's worth more than you. Go on. Get away that way. Go on. Go on. Get away that way. Go on. So there you go. I need to change this water. It does not look good. It's only there from last night. I think they've been swimming in it. Upstairs cleaning the bathroom and tidying up and shouting down to Lindsay, send Kirk up with the school book, his pencil, his rubber and a sharpener to give him an hour schoolwork, get him started for the day. But I'm shouting downstairs for 10 minutes, Lindsay, would you send Kirk up, send him up, get off me. Anyway, after 10 minutes I come downstairs and Lindsay's sitting there with all of the kids around the computer. They're watching an educational video on buffalo or something like that on the internet. And again, this has happened a few times and I'm thinking, I'm trying to pull him away from education to put him in front of a book. But he's being educated. Now, he's not going to sit in front of the computer all day. Take my word for that. What are you doing? What are you doing to me? What are you doing? What are you doing? But definitely the point I'm trying to make is sometimes I'm pulling them away from the computer. And they're actually getting an education. A few days ago Kirk was talking to me about some wee animal and what it does over the winter and to be honest, I didn't know what the heck he was talking about. So he's learning things. I'm not teaching him. He's teaching me things. Needless to say, I don't need to teach Kirk too much today, Emma or Megan too much. Mummy's educating them at the computer. To be honest, I went to school for many, many years like everyone else. Learned all the basics. Everything I know today that can take me places, that can earn me money. Where did I learn it? On the computer, myself, over the past 6 or 7 years, the stuff I've learned, it's phenomenal. You learn at school. You do. You getting my attention? Just want to scratch to you, son? Oh, daddy. Oh, daddy, look at my back leg. Daddy, weddy, whoa! Anyway, enough. Enough about education. Every day is an education. My kids are doing brilliant. They know all their tables. They've known all their tables for years. Mummy's teaching them everything. And they're learning more and more every day at the computer. They're talking about all sorts of things. I don't even know what they're talking about. They're doing fantastic. Who are these wee doggies? Oh, son, is that nice? Oh, daddy! Strangle me, daddy, I love it! Strangle me by the neck! Get me, daddy! Ha ha!